Here we have a Hougen hole punch hooked up to 115 volts. We're gonna show you that it works. As you see, here's the hole that it made. Kinda left a little piece here, but you can just break it off. Did it a few times before, but this is the hole that we just made right now.